Wake up, Ireland! Good morning, students and staff of Ireland Elementary.
Didn't you love seeing everyone's Christmas attire this morning, Eva?
Oh, sure I did. We looked like one festive bunch.
It is Thursday, December 21st, 2023.
Bring on the holiday cheer, Ireland Elementary. We are 4 days away from Christmas morning. Woohoo! My name is Eva.
And I'm Elin. Today is National Look on the Bright Side Day.
That means you should focus on being an optimist today. Optimists see the positive sides of things.
They expect things to turn out well and believe they have skill and ability to make good things happen. We say this every morning. What a good reminder to think positive and seize the day.
You probably heard of people who tend to see the faults in everything called pessimists. A pessimist is more likely to expect things to turn out poorly or to focus on what didn't go well.
When something good happens, optimists think about what they did to make the situation turn out so well. They see their abilities as permanent parts of themselves.
They think of how a good thing can lead to other good things.
Focus on the good today.
Let's break out the confetti and put on our party hats. We are celebrating two birthdays today at Ireland. Happy birthday to
Allie Himsel and Hudson Bauer. Happy birthday, Allie and Hudson. We hope that today is as special as you are. Make it one to remember, and don't forget to eat a lot of cake.
Let's give a big birthday shout out to all the students who will be celebrating their birthdays over Christmas break too.
Isla Lubehizen,
Mac Isaac,
Will Sendelweck,
Adeline Sheeter,
Leo Brescher,
Blake Wolf,
Aubrey Burton,
Ava Sindewek,
Avery Sininger,
Sawyer Berg,
Sophia Vincent,
Aiden Hossey,
Piper Leonard,
Sam Ernie.
And enjoy spending time with your friends and family over break. We sure will miss celebrating you at Ireland.
Come true. And now, what's cooking?
Are you hungry? Get me! It's time for lunch. It's time for lunch. Yum, yum, yum. It's time for lunch. Are you hungry? Yes, I am!
Friday, we will not have school, so breakfast will be whatever you decide to eat at home.
Today for lunch is option 1, chicken nuggets with roll. Option 2, ham sandwich. Option 3, sunburned jelly sandwich. Your hot side is sweet potato fries, fruit and veggie bar, and milk.
Time to talk character out on this thoughtful Thursday. Do you guys remember what generosity is? Let's take a minute to talk with someone sitting close to us. Simply share with your neighbor what being generous means.
Generosity is like magic. It's when people share what they have, whether it's toys, time, or kindness. Imagine if everyone were generous. The world would be a giant playground of smiles and happiness.
Now that we know, let's make an effort to be generous every day.
In other news, Merry, Merry Early Christmas to you. We hope all of your warmest wishes come true.
We don't have a great day. We make it a great day, Ireland. Be kind and support each other.
Until next time, be generous.
That's all for today.
Be extra thoughtful on this Thursday.
And always be kind to one another.
See you next year.
We'll be back in 2024.
Bye. As you blow your candles.
We sure will miss celebrating you at Ireland. I did not say that right.